come from.
Hey guys, how you going? So here we are on day 3 of my rut hunt this year, 2014. And I've been walking since about 6 o'clock this morning. I think it's just after 11:30 now. Anyway, I was walking past, just at the back of me here, and seen a green opening. So I went in for a bit of a look, and as you can see, I've put up the little bit of footage of the Samba wallow that's in there, which I haven't found before. So I was marking that with the GPS, and I thought, oh, I'll just have a bit of lunch. And I was halfway through peeling my orange and heard a little noise, and then this bloke just came out of nowhere, and there it was, standing in the wallow. So I reached for the camera, but then I thought I better just do the job and put him down. So anyway, it's number 2 for the rut. He's not overly big, he's just all over the place, a bit of a mongrel head really. But anyway, he's down, and it's time to cut him up and walk my butt back to camp. It's about 3 km in, so yeah, it's a fair job. But anyway, that's good. The boys will be happy. Cheers. Happy days.